हेलो, वेलकम टू ई लर्निंग। आई एम नवदीप, वर्किंग एज PGTIP इन कैम्ब्रिज इंटरनेशनल स्कूल दसूहा। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल फोकस ऑन द चेंजेस दैट हैव बीन मेड इनटू द सिलेबस। एज यू मोस्ट ऑफ यू आर अवेयर दैट देर हैव बीन सर्टन चेंजेस इन द सिलेबस, so we will discuss all the changes thoroughly what have been made into the syllabus. So now moving forward to see what are the changes are there in the syllabus. So students, you can see in the document in front of you, you are finding on the left hand side that is the older syllabus, and on the right hand side we have the new syllabus. So you can easily see the changes what are there. So first we focus on the unit number 1. So unit number 1, there is no change in the contents, but there is a change in the weightage. So on weightage we will focus a bit later. First we will see on the contents. So if you look at the unit number 1, students, there is no change in the contents. Clear? Last year and this year the contents are same. Now moving on to the unit number 2. So you can easily compare the contents of the unit number 2 and the unit number 2 that is the introduction to Python. So you see on the left hand side and on the right hand side both the contents are similar. So we can say that introduction to Python, that is the unit number 2, there is no change in the syllabus. Now we move to the unit number 3. So that is the data handling using NumPy. So we have already covered this topic, but you can see that the unit number 3, the last year syllabus is filled up, and the on the right hand side it is just only topic is written. So this unit has been deleted by the CBSE. Clear? So its marks will be distributed to other units. So now we move to the unit number 4, that is the database concepts and the SQL. So we are already working on this topic, but you see there are certain changes. Like you see in the database query, clear, only select from and where is there, and insert is there. Update and delete is not part of the syllabus. Similarly, in data definition, only create table is there, drop and drop table and editor table is removed. Clear? So in MySQL also you can see the there are certain few other changes are there. So like few of the contents have been changed by the CBSE. So you can say there is a bit changes in this unit number 4. And the last we have the unit number 5, that is introduction to emerging trends. So students, here you can see there is no change in the contents of the unit number 5. So we can now say that the contents of the unit number 3 have been removed from the syllabus. Now in the new syllabus we have only 4 units. In the earlier syllabus we were having 5 units, now they are reduced to 4 units. Now students, you can see the marks weightage. So you can see here the clearly the unit number 3, last year it was of 15 marks, because this time the data handling and NumPy is removed, so that's why now its weightage is now 0 marks. First unit, introduction to computer, last year its weightage was 5 marks, now it is increased to 10 marks. Contents are not changed, but its weightage is increased. Introduction to Python, the weightage is same. Then the database and SQL, its weightage has been increased from 20 marks to 30 marks. And there is no change in the introduction to emerging trends. And practically same as it was of last year. We can now focus a bit on the practical side also. Clear? So before we start on the practical side, you can see that what sort of your question paper will be there. In the question paper, you will find very, very small answer there will be 18 question will be there for 1 marks each. Then for very small answers, you will find there will be 8 question will be there of 2 marks each. And it will be of total 8 into 2, 16 marks. Then short answer questions, there will be 3 short answer questions. Sorry, 8 short answer questions of 3 marks each. So, the weightage will be 24 marks. And long answer, there will be 3 questions will be there with the their 4 marks each. So, definitely the total becomes 12 and you will have 70 marks theory paper in the exam. Then working on the composition of the practical work. So students, you can see here the Python will consist of 11 marks in the 30 marks exams. The questions from Python will be of 11 marks. Then from database, the question will be of 7 marks. Then your practical file, which should have minimum 14 program of Python and 14 SQL queries. So its weightages, files weightages, 7 marks. And your Viva will consist of 5 marks. So that's how your practical composition consists of 30 marks. So students, here we have elaborated the syllabus in detail. If you still have any query, you can ask me. So at the end, I thank you all for attending the session. So if you feel any sort of doubt, you can ask any sort of query to me. You know my number. So I thank you all for attending this session. Thanks a lot.